The world's earliest known bird has a new nest on the lakefront. The president of the Field Museum calls it perhaps the most important fossil ever discovered.
And as our Patrick Elwood shows you, soon you can see it for yourself.
Archaeopteryx is like the Holy Grail.
It's a bird and a dinosaur, a fossil discovered in southern Germany, perfectly preserved. It shows wings and feathers and about 50 teeth.
The Archaeopteryx arrived here at the Field Museum in August 2022. We bring it up and it's packed in this sarcophagus that looks like something from like the end of the Indiana Jones movie.
Field Museum leaders say the fossil can teach us many things about the origins of modern day birds.
Archaeopteryx, for that is what it is, proves the evolutionary link between birds and dinosaurs.
What better way to get excited about the life in the past, present, and future than to feast your eyes on the oldest bird dinosaur known to science and better understand the dinosaurs around us and protect them from extinction.
And while the fossil is small, it's a very big deal for the Field Museum.
This is the most significant fossil acquisition since, of course, our beloved Sue the T-Rex.
It's one of just about a dozen known to exist, and only the second in America.
Future generations will look back on the scholarship that will be done here and know that this moment was a major advancement in our commitment to scientific inquiry and education.
The temporary exhibit opens to the public tomorrow and will remain available for all visitors to see until the Field Museum's Dinopalooza on June 8th. Then a permanent exhibit will open sometime this fall. Patrick Elwood, WGN News.